Here to help. Did you have a report for me? Fallen and Hive don't let up around here. Always need more scouting.
I think I have something you will like. Back from the hunt, I see.
What do you think? Next time.
Those algorithmic decryption keys were supposed to be heat resistant.
Great, just great.
I need a break.
Great, just great. I remember this.
Thank you.
Cosmodrome. It's the House of Devils, or what's left of them. She called for reinforcements.
Of course. The Devils will follow Aramis's every command, and there are many left yet.
We've tracked them to an old factory.
Do not allow them to reach Europa.
We're on it.
Thank you.
barracks. Aramis was planning on flooding Europa with spider tanks. We've dealt with the ones in charge.
Yes. Our comms buzz with chatter. Word of your success has already reached Europa. Aramis is most unpleased. She intends to react with another set of reinforcements. The Vex.
The Vex? How?
Europa holds yet another dark secret. A portal built by Clovis Bray, leading directly to the Vex. Aramis intends to activate it.
Then she needs to be stopped. We're on our way.
tried to keep it clear of hostiles as often as possible.
Here to help. Sounds good. Wish you could have met Maeve. Her light was so bright. Even in the darkest hour. Report. Seeing movement in the moth yards. Watch for fallen. Keep that sight calibrated. Got tools if you need them. Report. That sloppy. Need something? Right. Glad you two can rest easier now. Miss you both, though. Cass told me about these dreams he had. I never understood them much, but I'm not an Exo. Glad you two can rest easier now. Miss you both, though. That reminds me, I should ask Banshee if he has a better scope for this rifle. Every time I look up at those grounded colony ships...
I'm detecting a fallen skiff headed our way. Probably another Glimmer extraction crew.
Varix, we're here. Heading in after Aramis now.
The portal within. It was built in your golden age to study Vex. But Vex escaped. Murdered many. You must hurry. Devastation is all we face if Aramis opens that portal.
We're on it.
Thank you.
you hear? Aramis, you must not do this. Do you not care for our people?
Far more than you know, traitor. Of our people.
Aramis has always been brash, but this is different. The darkness pervades her mind and spirit.
We'll stop her, Varix. We have to.
She is. Unfortunately, you're too late. I'll just have to eviscerate you another day, if you make it out alive.
It's on. Ours was a world of prosperity and peace, not unlike your golden age. We worshipped the great machine, but fate intervened. With it came a whirlwind of destruction. In the chaos, the great machine fled, abandoning us all. Aramis, like most, was left consumed with rage. In the wake of loss, Aramis rebuilt a life, found new family, one forged from anger. Aramis saw only destruction of that which abandoned us. Varric's fears for Elixni lives. At the command of Aramis, they will meet their end. We all do. We must all make choices. Aramis chose herself over her people. If Aramis is to succeed, the great machine and all who follow it will meet their end. In darkness, there is only one truth: death.
In another life, we may have been allies, but instead, you put us at odds. So I have no choice but to use darkness to rip, shred, and tear through every single one of your kind.
We won't let you.
Numbers. They will consume Europa if they are not stopped. Stop them.
Thank you.
We must talk.
Darkness is a parasite. It burrows its way into your soul and feeds on your most selfish desires. Your every wish, tainted and twisted, as you become the very thing darkness wants you to be. In that world, there is no future for any of us. I have witnessed this firsthand. I refuse to let it happen again. So know this as you step away from the light once more. Inside us all is the strength to control darkness. We need only look inward and remember why we're here. We are humanity's final salvation.
Never imagined you'd be wielding darkness. Maybe once we defeat Aramis, you won't need to anymore.
must talk.
Aramis is sending another wide-range transmission.
Judgment Day is upon us, my fellow Elixir. Another foundational pillar of our beautiful society has been knocked down. Praxis, dear friend. Your death at the hands of those puppets will not go unavenged. Soon they will answer for what they've done. I will see to it myself. Rise now, my fellow Elixni. Do not let this scum take more of our sisters, brothers, fathers, and mothers. We are the future of our kind, and we will destroy all who threaten us. Leave no pawn alive.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Be careful, Guardian. This is stasis at its most powerful. I won't lie. It scares me. I just don't want to see it turn on you. Its grasp is sinister.
Thank you.
Aramis wished to return the Elixni to greatness. Varix wished to follow her, but her anger has made her blind. And it has made Varix see. Aramis cannot save the Elixni, and we cannot save Aramis. We must help the Elixni who wish to flee Aramis. We must give them the second chance she promised. And then the way will be clear for you to end her reign.